Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question. Solve the following equation. 10p plus 10 is equal to 100. So let's start the solution. Our given equation is 10p plus 10 is equal to 100. Now, we want to separate the variable p. So, first, let's subtract 10 from both sides. Subtract 10 from both the sides of the above equation. We get 10p plus 10 minus 10 is equal to 100 minus 10, or 10p is equal to 90. Now divide both sides of the above equation. Above equation by 10. By doing so, we will get p on the left hand side. So we get 10p upon 10 is equal to 90 upon 10, or p is equal to 9. And this is the required solution. Hence, the answer for the above question is p is equal to 9. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.